guys, welcome back. It's your boy Robert. So, a little situation happened. Well, basically what happened was, as you can see, my mic came off. It still works, it's just bouncing around. It still works, okay? Alright. So, hello, I'm gonna be doing a hand cam. It's only gonna be the keyboard, yes. I'll do a mouse. Yeah, I'll probably be not doing a mouse, but I will, you know, so, we're back on Half-Life. We're in Xen, or Xen, whatever. So, if you know this bot, I've actually skipped like a long way. I had to fight this big head crab, Gornak's Lair it's called, or whatever it's called. Called Gornak something. I've just lost my chance. Okay, let me go back. So, I'm gonna get up on this. Alright, I'm gonna... I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Imagine doing this. Oh, yes. Oh, imagine. 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 Can you hit me? Okay, so... Sorry if it's so laggy, it's just like that. It's like that, I don't know why, but it's like that though. Where do I go now? I'm gonna save. And I don't know where to go. Okay. What am I doing? I don't know. I'm dead! Yes, sir. Bunch of damage. Major detected. All right. My favorite place. 55%. I hear the gargantua. I'm always scared of that piece of shit. Doggy, 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 doggy. god, the audio pauses and frames. Tentacles a whore. You're a good person. You're a good person! He can get through now. Yeah. Brother. Come on. Come on, please. Come here. Of you. Yeah, you died. Oh wait, I can let me get some loot from up here. Let me just I'm sorry. 100%. But did I say Suri? I said Suri. Nice. Let me go to the snark area. What does it look like? An actual just normal snark. Yeah, there they are. Can do is I yeah keep looking over there, please. Yep. Let's go. You got tricked. Now let me just do this quickly. So bam. Oof. One of the final countdown. Yes. Let's just go through the stage. Okay. Alright, I don't care about you, okay? That goes. Here, let me get up here. Beautiful. I know what to do next, how the fuck. Oh yeah, I just get on this thing. And then bam. Oh. So beautiful. This poor alien. Wait, what? Bam. Come on. This is the one. And then green goo. Wait, no. And then I get 90. Nope. Total ass wipe. Get here. And I have to wait, and then a lot of motherfucking aliens. Yep, I was waiting. What? You took too long, my guy. A lot of crickets right here. Boys over there. The rarity. And then I'm dead. How the f do you see me, my god? I'm just hiding. I hear you. Both of you are dead. Let's go. One second. One. All right. Final place. I hope yo loads. Yep. No, it's so hard. Alright, let's speedrun! Yes, sorry. Stop waiting in line for me, man. And I cannot kill him. Perfect. I don't have grenades, so let me just yeet. Have a good day, bro. Everybody's waiting for me. I'm going to one of my favorite spots. Yay, I kill him. No, I pressed F7! Oh, what a bitch, Emu! No! Oh, I'm so mad. You do not understand. What the f- Hello, my name is Robert. I have Oh, what the f- stupid energy ball. SMD with the energy ball. Oh my god. So PLG kill me. I wanna go here. I love this fucking much. Yes, yes. The sound of inside of here is so sick. Oh, I cannot kill you, I'm sorry, oh shit. Yeah, kill him. That's my favorite Zen track. What's down there? I'm fucking curious. Like, this was real all. Even you don't even know my dude. It's so laggy, Jesus. Nope. Oh, that was such a... I can still hear and I love the song. Oh, you're still there. No. Where is you at? I know where you go. Oh! You popped out of nowhere! Oh my god! Oh! wow. What a dumb fucking alien that is, bro. Oh. Why don't you die? You stupid. Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Oh, hello there. Are you kidding me? No, die, 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 die. Oh, what the fucking doodle fuck. Die, die, die! Die! Yes, thank you, die, bitch! Yes, 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 I'm feel happy. I'm so happy right now. Let me just draw. It is. Right here. This right here is the final stage, and then we beat the game. Alright, there he, okay. The moment that you've been all waiting for. I've not moved. Now I have. What a butler. Butler. What? I got away. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yes, I have saving. I can save my game. I don't think people. I guess I'm gonna save. Oh my god, how much time is this gonna take? Okay, he's gonna take only one ball. I mean, I don't really need that much because I will be destroying them. I happens. There's a scientist over there. I don't know where the guard is. Oh wait, he's at the next aisle. Wait, oh yeah. Okay, buddies. Bullshit, dude. It's probably this. Look, I feel like two scientists that helped us, like, are like the ones that we helped, like one of the first like missionaries in the game. Like, there's a big boy. I'm gonna try to kill big boy. So. But in the rocket launcher. You choose one time. They cannot reach him. Well, that was a good one. I'm gonna try to. Okay, I gotta kill their buddies now. Hello. Bow. Where's the other one? Yeah, bro. No, yeah, but I'm just saying. Okay, let's stay. I think that's the last one. Oh, yeah, this is the exact same place. No way you have another one, though. dead yet. And he has... Yes! Okay, so... Get past this fucking... There's some crap here. Thor is still alive and the scientist is still alive. And this, that's nicely done. Oh, yes! Yes, sir. If I missed that, oh my god. Oh, come on, dude. Gotta load up the rocket launcher. I'm a motherfucking bully with a rocket launcher, bitch. I'm gonna kill you. What the f? Huh? I don't. What? It didn't. Huh? Let's fun! Let's go! Finish Half-Life Source. Finish the original Half-Life. And the. Which is Sierra, and then the HD version, and then the normal version, and now Half-Life Source. Nedlin, whatever his name is. Okay, this is C5A0.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of leaving you other weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you need it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, G-Man.
The world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work, you man, Madojo. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. I agree with you that you have limitless potential.
I don't know why. Right.
You've
here.
Proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose. Wisely speak, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Music? Yeah. Source. HD version. Well, super HD. Well, that was it. Thank you guys for watching this video and all the videos of all the series. If you haven't already, go ahead, subscribe, and watch those videos as well. But thank you guys for watching. And I'm gonna be taking a break, and peace out.